The popularity of new cryptocurrency is growing. 45 famous performers, among them Roger Waters, Alice Cooper, H.I.M., Judas Priest, Slayer, Marilyn Manson, decided to sell their albums to fans for the Monero cryptocurrency. The project of selling albums for digital money was called Project Coral Reef. Navin Jane, the founder of this idea, says that the only obstacle to the wider distribution of digital currency is the underdeveloped infrastructure of cryptology. To solve this issue, the developers of the project agreed on cooperation with online shopping sites.